Notice that the images are exposed horizontally along the film. The circular aperture and the sprocket holes along one edge. Watch this 1889 motion picture. Edison put together $600 worth of wood and tar paper to make this kinetographic theater, promptly renamed by its workers, the Black Maria. After a few improvements, it looked like this. This is a scale model. The entire building revolved on wheels, for Edison had installed a much larger kinetograph, and everything had to be brought to the camera, including the sun's rays, admitted by adjusting the panels in the roof. William K. L. Dixon, one of Edison's principal assistants, said, "We find that the contrasts are affected by the total exclusion of light from the lower end of the hall, heightened by draperies of impenetrable black, against which stands out in sharp relief the central stage, on which are placed the kinetographic subjects, bathed in the full power of the solar rays pouring down from the movable roof." The original sound is lost, but here is one of the first sound motion pictures ever made. Short films such as this were made by the dozen for use in the Edison kinetoscope, popularly called the Peep Show. Formed into a continuous loop, the film ran for about a minute. Some were sound pictures, incorporating the phonograph. Here is the first copyrighted motion picture. Gesundheit. Knowing the Library of Congress accepted photographs for copyright, Edison exposed all the frames of this short film onto a piece of photographic paper and mailed it in to the copyright office with the necessary 50 cents. Started by Edison in 1894, this procedure became the accepted method of copyrighting motion pictures until later, when entire films were printed on paper rolls, each roll being copyrighted as a single photograph.